And the first one I want to tell to you is what is normal urination like? Because most of us urination are normal, but we don't know. And when we don't really know how to describe the normal urination. So the normal urination based on three categories. The first one is able to control. It means you can control the time and when you urinate. For example, like you have, like you really want to pee, but and at this time you have examination, you can not go out to pee. You can skip it and let the examination pass by, and you go to the toilet and bring yourself. The second one is comfortable. So what is the comfortable mean? Comfortable means that for days to day time, you stay for about 4 to 6 times, and at night, during night time, zero time. And you can pass 400 milliliters of urine for like just about 40 to 60 minutes a second. And you pass urine naturally without the use of the abdomen muscle. And when you pass urine, you feel comfortable. No pain, no sensation. And the final one is effective. So what is effective means? Effective means that your urine just pass out in one way. It's not go back to the bladder. And after you pass urine, you feel that your